Hello everybody, my name is Captain Luke and today I'm gonna tell you a story. I've become obsessed with an app. I don't know if you've heard of it, it's called TikTok. It's basically Vine. It's tremendously popular right now. It's an app where you can do short videos. I don't know why, but I am completely obsessed with it. I don't know why. I even want to learn how to shuffle for some reason. I mean, it's crazy. And today we're going to watch some of the things and watch how cool they are and why. Wait, how did she do that? Did she just run like 1,000 miles per hour and then just? I mean, okay. This video has 750,000 likes. And I mean, okay, well, before we head into this video, I can't dance at all. So I'm not saying that this, I mean, I'm not actually allowed to say that this is bad. But watching this video of this girl, this is not a hard dance. I mean, this is not even a... She's pointing and slapping and waving her arms. That hip thing is kind of impressive. But this is not a hard dance. I mean, I don't understand why does that video have 750,000 views? I mean, like, that's more likes than she has followers on TikTok. I mean, that's why I don't understand this app. Oh, this guy I know. I mean, I don't know him. I've seen him. I have a video. Wait, let me show you that one. I have a video of him. I think that's the same guy. No, wait. Let me find it. Yeah, here it is. I love this one. Wow, you can really dance. Wow, you can really dance. He went. They said we've both been dancing all this time. What a coincidence. Wow. I mean, it's so simple. But it's still so good for some reason. I don't know what it is. It's some unexplored part of my brain that hasn't been touched before. And that part is being activated by these stupid ass videos on TikTok. This is not hard to do, but it's just doing it looks so goddamn good. And my brain is like, oh, all the stress, it's a stress release, that's what it is. And also this guy singing, it's amazing. It's amazing. Much better than the original, if you ask me. Someone screams in the background. Also, this was really fun. When I saw this video the first time, I laughed so hard. That's me when I turn 50. I mean, no questions asked. That's me when I turn 50. Juice when the coronavirus hits Germany. Oh, I'm not supposed to laugh at this. This is also a thing.
Tomato.
Like every other video I get to on TikTok is a girl trying to be cute, sounding like a baby.
Tomato.
And it's usually this tomato thing, or they're gonna say, well, it's popsicle, I think. And this song with Kesha is everywhere. And the thing is, can I pause? I wish I could pause. Can I do that? No, I can't. The thing is, I don't know why I watch those videos. Again, there is some part in my brain that gets activated watching them. This, oh, this is good, this, oh. I love this, these. Backpack, let's say backpack, let's say backpack. I've seen too much TikTok. Ask Josephine, I'm obsessed with this app. What? Okay, that was okay. Sure. This is also a thing. It's the same song every time, and it's how to do a special dance, and there's always a different dance. This looks like a good one though. Yeah. I wish I could do that. Here it is. Popsicle. I don't know why that's so satisfying. Oh, I love these guys. I think it's those guys. No, that's some other one. But these guys are really good. Just watch them. And it's always the same dance. I mean, they're just floating. It's so satisfying. I wish I could do that. Lights up better than a Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong. I'm such a boomer. I wish I could move like that. And the song is also good. It's very catchy for some reason. Alright. Okay. I can also slide down rails, but I can't do flips. But no, if I would run down a rail and then try to do a flip and fail, that would be good content. Maybe I should do that. I mean, who cares about my neck anyway? This is a typical example of a video that only gets likes because of... yeah, you know, the obvious reason I'm not gonna say, because I can't explain it. Yeah, let's just move on.
Baby?
Oh, it's a period.
I got your stuff.
I know the feeling, bro.
It's not funny, baby.
I'm actually scared. Oh my god, no.
Yo, I swear it's in the bag, baby.
Where is the chocolate?
How did she fly?
Begone, demon.
Thanks, baby. This is my favorite chocolate.
Yeah, I agree. How did she do that? I mean, how did they fly in a TikTok video? Wait, can you upload video? Oh, that's me, hello. Can you upload videos? Or is this done in TikTok? If it is, that's really cool. That's really cool if that's made in TikTok.
Hey. What?
Okay.
Face challenge.
Wow, she has big big electric bills for leaving the lights on in the bathroom.
I will carry.
No, no, no.
I guess I have to do it.
Coronavirus.
Why, okay.
Disney Plus and us.
Delivery.
Hey, babe, pizza guy here.
Babe, we can't be spinning like that right now.
Ooh, she fine, ain't she? How much?
30.
All right, that's 10. 20.
Pay with toilet paper.
What you mean have a good one? Where my tip at?
Nah, times is hard.
Bro, come on, I need a tip.
Hey,
babe, come on.
I give him a tip.
Here you go.
Come on. Appreciate you. A little more. What you mean?
No.
That's it.
Man, all right.
this video, the joke in this video would not have made any sense 2 months ago.
Somebody come get her, she dancing like a stripper. Somebody come get her, she dancing like a stripper. Somebody come get her.
Need her, come on, watch me eat her.
Are you crying?
No,
not
I'm
you.
Not.
Oh, another girl with a baby voice.
I'm happy.
You're happy?
Yeah.
What? How do you do that? Contact lenses. I need to see this. I'm actually blown away by some of these TikToks. I mean, okay, so let's hear me out. This guy, I don't know anything about him, but on TikTok, every effect is pre-programmed. I mean, when I make videos on YouTube, I have to do everything myself. Everything I made myself, I make myself. On TikTok, these are already existing effects that you just apply to your video. So this guy is not a video editor. He's just a TikToker that knows how to use these effects. I mean, it's still a very cool video, but I don't feel like giving him the credit for doing it. I'm just being jealous here. Let's be honest. I'm just being jealous. I cannot do this. I cannot do what he's doing in this video. Okay, that was really creepy. I mean, this is why TikTok is so addicting, at least to me. Because compared to YouTube, it's so weird. There's also a lot of these things, like the girls are responding to the artist in the song. What's the deal here? 400,000 likes. Why? Why? Yeah, that was fun. Please tell me, what do you got? I wanna drink, maybe something that's hot. All I need me is a remedy, cause baby I got the flu. I wash my hands every day, somehow I still got something yesterday. All I need me is a remedy, and if I don't got a remedy, I'ma give it to you. I got the corona flu, and I don't wanna give it to you. Help me. I have mixed feelings about this one. He was very good at singing, and the words fitted the song and everything. But I think it was a dick move for him against that girl. I mean, if I was her, I would actually be afraid of him actually having the coronavirus, because I don't want that. But it was a good song. If we assume that this is a joke, which it probably is, he doesn't have it, she knows it, then it's very good. It was very good. What's happening? Okay, this is gonna be a... Alright. Alright, that was good. Yeah, I think. Yes. Yes, exactly. This dance that she does here. Exactly this dance. You know, the crisscross. Yeah, that steppy step on the side, that thing. And then the crisscross thing when you have your knees together. This is the dance that I would like to learn. It looks so cool for some reason. I don't know why. It looks so good. I love it so much. Isn't there a, yeah, this one. This is the same guy we watched earlier, I think. Maybe. This guy is also very good. I think I've seen this one before. I mean, if I can dance. Okay, here we go. I mean, if I could dance like those guys, I would be so happy. Yeah, okay. 43 minutes of TikTok. Now I've done my... Now I have done something for my channel as well as my private life. Alright, so... Thank you everybody so much for watching. If you like this video, I can take this off now. Oh. If you like this video, please leave a like and make sure to subscribe. And leave a comment down below if you want me to try. If you want me to watch more TikTok videos and if you want me to watch a special theme. So yes, thank you. And let's set sail to the next video. Bye bye.